Now we'll be writing and drawing these shapes in our Pencil Time mathematics book. So now we've understood that oval will be like the circle but elongated, that is longer. So let's start. We will make it like this way. And yes, it is an oval. Yes, and below it we will write O, V, A and L. Oval. Now the next picture, what we are going to do is a diamond. So can you see from this point, I will take till this point. So we will draw a line like this way. Another from here to here, another line. And then from here to here, the third line. And then from here to here, the fourth line. Yes, and we are going to write diamond. What are we going to write? Diamond. D, I, A, M, O, N, and D. Diamond. Yes, so this is an oval and this is a diamond. Right, children? Do you understand how it is supposed to be drawn? Yes, take your time. Right, so we'll say once more the spelling of oval. O-V-A-L, oval. D-I-A-M-O-N-D, diamond. And we know the different things. Objects with diamond, like a egg, like a watermelon. They are all oval in shape. And diamond like the kite. Yes, it is oval in diamond in shape. Yes, thank you. So now children, we open up a Little Thinker Mathematics to page number 30. And what do we have to do? Color the shapes. Can you see the shapes? The first one. Yes, it is a circle. The second one is a diamond. And the third one is a oval. So let's say the names once more. Circle, diamond and oval in the objects. So we have to circle color. The color code is also given to us. The oval should be of which color? Red color. So what should be of red color? Oval. The next one is a diamond. And which color should the diamond be? Blue color. Which color it should be? Blue color. And the last one is a circle. And which color should the circle be? Yes, it should be green in color. So we're going to do it that way. I'll be just showing you a few. And the rest you'll be doing it yourself. So now if you see, we are going to color it. Yes, the first is an oval. Can you see these balloons which are oval in shape? We are going to color it oval. Right? Yes, in one direction only you will color. Nothing should go outside. Yes, one balloon. You can color the next. The next one, can you see the kite? Yes, the kite is blue in color. So we'll color it blue. Nothing should go outside, right children? Try to make it in one direction. Now the next one, the chair seat. Can you see the seat of the chair? It is circle. So we are going to color it green. I will tell you what are other things which I can see, but you're going to do it yourself. Yes, I've only colored one balloon. You will color the next one. The rugby ball also. Can you see the rugby ball? It will be red in color. Right? And yes, this ball also will be red in color. The completely it is, no? And then you can see the circular ball also. You can color it green. And can you see between the socks, this particular part, it is diamond. So you can color that also diamond. right? See this part. You can see the diamond shape. You can color it diamond. Right?